Welcome everyone back to Grand Theft Auto. It's been a bit of a while now, hasn't it? Now again, I really don't know, but sometimes I somehow do feel a little bit slimmer or whatnot. So I didn't do myself a bit of time for myself. And now I decided just to oh yeah, there you go. It might be harder to head others or whatnot, but hey, we'll see about that. But yeah, so I kinda got myself my hands on a little something here that you can set up ahead. But yeah, I also tried to do some mission on it, but again, it was a job. I mean, you know what? You're just gonna say you can jump in, jump out, jump in, jump out, like that. Cause hey, it's apparently a safe way to do this, apparently. So yeah, 1 second. Ah, the shitty hippie hole, right? We made it. Let me just park here my beautiful car, my beautiful truck thing up top here. Now let's get to work. Even though my camouflage isn't really say in place or whatnot, but yeah. So yeah, let's see here. Yeah, this guy really isn't going that far off now, isn't he? Let's stick to cover, shall we? And keep an eye out for any movement down on ahead. Damn bastard. Damn bastard. Plenty of time to switch to the target or whatnot. Oh, really? These shotgun pellets aren't gonna hit me here. Mm-hmm, another one bites the dust. Yep, another one. Another freak. Well, alright then. I know as well that I can't risk my car here because it's, well, that much because it's simply on, hold on. Ah, shit. Alright then. I'll go through here because I don't think there's serious focus around here at the border anyway, so yeah. And motherfucking rock. Let's get on a fucking move on. I'm never gonna be shot at here at no point whatsoever. And yeah, I do know that I need myself some better. I don't know. I thought this guy got a muscle car, so there's that. Well, keep running, keep running. And there we go. Now we take that. Now we spray and pray all the buckers along the way. And it gets paid. At least to mission with this one here to at least get myself a bulletproof tire and shite. And well, this happens. Oh, screw them bastards. I think I got him. Morons. Couldn't even catch me. What, huh? How about that then? Come on, come on, come on. There we go, now they can't drive. Or at least get back up, and they got a tire. Fucking hell. Yeah. Well, at least that's a bit of the challenge now, doesn't it? They said we need to get out of this godforsaken highway or whatnot. Yeah, they got the front tire. Yeah, not gonna ride me over this time. Oh well, at least I take care of that. Now to the liver. Strike! Oh well. Now we, now make the proper delivery. Oh no, my god, I think I lost control of my car. Oh, you're gonna put the blame on the other guy? Are they gonna fight? Oh. Now let's kill this guy here, and they just walked away, huh? Poor fella. Poor feller. He ain't gonna make it. But yeah, let's just, oh, that makes sense. Alright. Then again, I don't know how that, how those blood marks got over there, but alright. Heads up. Boom.
Nice. Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
Good stuff, good stuff. Mission passed. Yeah, at least yours missions. I mean, they're pretty swell for me. Well, now I just gotta get myself a bed for the other missions of all two. Well, this one here seems to be more fun. And again, not too much hustle along the way, though. So, why the hell not? Right? Alright. Now we're good. We're real, real good here, man. I'm gonna be careful not to blow up the goddamn Durg again. Alright. Now we just saying hug the wall and let him come. Is one?
Yo, get up! Someone's in over there.
Raise the fuck up.
Real quick. Hey, you alright?
And that takes care of all of them. At least one of the offensive forces and hostile forces, yep, they neutralized themselves.
Look out, Joe!
What better way swooping a gate, right? Who's Bernie over there? Oh, it's a piece of the car. Anyone else? I have my suspicion, but I think that's all of them. Alright. So far so good. Now I'll get the Durg and beat it. Of course, not to mention as well, some kablooey, cause I know some people love it. Beautiful. Alright, time to get a move on. Well, look at that. We got here, this one here is a pain in the ass. This one here. And yeah, I guess this one here looks better. So, why the hell not, am I right? Why the hell not? Let's see what else we can, I'm gonna tear it off again for these guys here, because, hey, I still haven't finished this one here yet, so yeah. Here we go. Now, let's get to work and, try not to blow up the goddamn package and whatnot. But yeah, on we go, to work. This guy is still not paying attention, isn't he? They just literally just stand one in front of each other.
Fucking bump.
Ask for bullets.
We got a man down.
Oh, not being that much of a big surprise now, isn't it? I know here one guy here stands like shit in the middle of the way.
I need a medic.
Just like that.
You shit. God,
got him. And good riddance. Well, gotta be mindful with heavy equipment.
Get behind something!
We need assistance! We have a man down!
Fuck you, Benzie! Well, that takes care of that. As far as I think, at least. Oh yeah, I know it. Fair enough. Fair enough, I see. Or how about, this? You bloody idiot! Who does this bastard even think he is? Why not? Go to hell, you damn idiot! He literally could have taken the rocket. Fucking NPCs. About that. Nice feet. See, there's Adam over there.
You die already! Fall back!
Motherfucker. Come on. Mm-hmm. Right in the artery. Might have gotten that bastard from over there, but hey, can't really say.
Inbred moron.
I know there's gonna be plenty of them right up ahead, so hey, gotta be ready, right?
You piece of shit.
An interesting little scattergun, I'll tell you that.
Cocksucker.
Yeah, nothing much of all to that. When I go back here, when I go around here, usually. Huh. Not this time, man. Fucking hell. Alright, wait. We'll see about that. Me and my little scattergun. And again, why even put a silencer to this thing? That's what I wanna know.
You cocksucker! Take fucking cover! Everybody back!
See this thing here? Well, alright then. This thing here at least makes the stuff quite a lot of good stuff here for battle. Right.
Motherfucker! Take cover! You scumbag!
If knew it.
Fuck me! Fall back, yo!
Come on. at his knees.
You motherfucking cocksucker.
Good to know. But man, that Merryweather mission was one pain in the ass. At least I'm glad they replaced with this one here. I got the product here, still caved in. Not a bad design over there. And he's dead. Now these mouths are playing all tough and shit, huh? There he is. Good night. Shit, 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 shit. Man, that was a bit of a close one. Let's see. Oh, we got... We got one guy over there. Yeah, I know over there by the little beach over there. I know little bastard be hiding that. Inventory, snack. There we go. I know I'm up covering blood and whatnot, but... yeah, what can I do? Come on. I'm not gonna shoot, I promise ya. Just kidding. I knew I saw a bit of mother flash around here. 1, 2, 3, and... and there we go. That takes care of that. Wait. There we go. I'm gonna go with this one here because I can. my throat has to burn a little bit. This guy over here that's shooting. Oh wait, there's that guy. Come on. Show yourself. Unless I might have a better another option. Boom. Yeah, maybe not this time, but oh man, oh. Poor bastard, not gonna go to the water to get dried up and whatnot. He's screwed, and he dead. What? And it. Wait. I gotta wash away over there by the nasty storm. And that takes care of that. Gotta escape into one of the smugglers' boats, cause, yeah. Unless I have to steal both of them. Oh, come on. Come on. Wait. Come on. There we go. Alright. That makes more sense. Now, how am I gonna do this? Hold on. Yeah, coordinates received. Now let's hope this shit's not gonna say get in the way or whatnot. Unless they deliver me the other boat as well, too. Alright then. At least that is good at that. For now, at least, for now. Yep. Got a bit of a nasty storm to be sailing around with these boats. Not a good jumping around, I'll tell you that, but other than that, we're getting quite wet here too. We got to wash off the blood I was shot at and whatnot.
Fuck it out.
Okay, there we go. Much better. Ooh. Another boatyard. What else we got? It doesn't look like I'm gonna have to deliver the other boat as well too. Beats, of course, getting shot down all the damn time by Meriwether when you're trying to unlock the just keep on respawning all the damn time, right? Man, what mission was that? Mm-hmm. flying. Really high, really high. Oh dear. Where are they at? Okay, there you go. Okay, now these bastards don't even leave me alone or what? Come on. I'm gonna blow that ball. Yeah, and they just keep pushing me up over and whatnot, eh? But yeah, good to know that, that at least I can use like a... what I can use here. Can't believe I'm gonna have to jump over here for this shite. okay, off we go. Fucking swim? Unless you're being shot at. Fucking swim, will ya? No, not for fuck's sake. I mean, I'm... Jesus Christ almighty. Well, I am gonna drown our guy. Okay, better not. Fucking hell. These waves are so goddamn high and whatnot. This is going to be something. Oh, leave me alone, you shitwick. Well, there were... this has been a bit of a tough situation I got myself into. Fuck it. Maybe just one more, and then I'm gonna get myself the, bulletproof for my goddamn car, why not? And this one's at least as easy. Here's the cash with the door. Alright. So far, so good. Right. So far so good. Check. And yeah, more of these bats and whatnot. God, I'm getting sick of these pricks. Everybody jump. Yeah, you think you're gonna go anywhere, huh? Shit stain. 1, 2, 3, 0. That was not one of the cars, but screw it. I don't care. Toof. 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 And choof. Well, let's secure that. Triple explosion. What, these guys just died or what? So the war begins. You're part of the one of them, aren't you? Well, stone cold dead, not my problem. Of course over here we're never burned because I'm mostly tied over water. Wait. Poor bastards. At least for the poor bastard. At least these poor bastards were the one that got it first, so Youch. Alright, this should be good enough for now. And I just gotta move before more enemy hostiles just appear or whatnot. Just me and my little comfortable little pickup truck. Alright, let's just drive on with this because it's way more comfortable for me. There we go. That takes care of that, for now, let's say. The goddamn storm just came out of nowhere. Impossible to sail around under these conditions. Could have sworn I saw someone over there, but alright. Oh, come the hell on. Alright. So good. And yes, I do know this is a muscle car right now. Muscle car just slip and slide all damn time. I just personally just decide to pop these guys' tires off because I can't. Mm-hmm. So we good? Or what? Alright. Oh, come the fucking hell on. Jesus Christ almighty. Alright, one sec. Blithering hell. Alright, at least we're on the right track. At least they're on the right track. Swearing like a homeless bum and whatnot. Alright, so far so good. Bada bing, bada boom, there he is.
Perfect! Well, not perfect, but it will do for now. Perfection is a cruel mistress.
Yeah. Mission passed. 15 points. Decent pay. Yeah, it should be good enough. That was amazing. Ammo, armor. That's good. Not as good. At least for now, this one here, until I can get myself back up to some brand new jumps. GTA Stun Online. Nice work, foo! Yeah, you can see by where this is the nearest mega editing garage for this thing. Come on! I don't have all day. Crap bag the one nut. We got here like in a Benny's garage, so yeah. Maybe over there could be something. Now lads are gonna turn me down like saying, oh, we knew a bit about a bullshit or whatnot. Alright, so far so good. Job's gonna be triggered on foot. What? Fucking hell. Oh, just my lucky day. So I was gonna go for a garage that won't refuse me. Oh. Wait. Hold on. This one's actually way closer. I know this, yeah, I know it's not acceptable in there, cause, you know, yada yada yada. Yeah. Now to get these things moving on. Because we need to get there as soon as possible. Right. Right. Only 1 second. Well, here we are.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Yeah, to finish up what I started, that's what.
Better than when you came in, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. No. Yeah, later. Wait, respray. Yeah. Don't know what this helps, but alright. Mission, turbo, wheels. Yeah, wheels are already set. Wait, wheels. Tires. Throw that. Let's see. Alright, there you go. Boom. Shit. Alright, hold on. Boom. There you go. Way much better. Now, wheels. Wait, hold on a sec. Let me just test one thing here. Wheels. Right? Wheel type. Off-road. Mm-hmm. I gotta find the right one, that is. Which one? I'd say this one.
Now that's a custom job.
Alright, so far to go with this one. Now, way better too. Vroom vroom, motherfucker. Now, where to? Ah, yes, a new job. Cause I can. Martini Madrazzo. Job. No.
Let me see what I can do.
Boom. All right. Check out time. All right. Check then. Oh yeah, open that rank 35. Fucking hell. How many jobs are right here? Unlocked by foreign. I've only been replaying some of these ones or whatnot. Fucking hell. Take out the witness. Oh, alright. And yeah, that's not my car. This here my car. Well? It's a piece of beauty. There we go. Kablooey. Moron just fucked up everything. I'm just checking out here where the best attorney on and whatnot. Got them civvies getting away in a while too. Goddamn motherfuckers. Maybe you're trying to protect someone over here. And I'm betting them. There you go. Well, that is your that. Take a picture? Alright, fair enough. Shit. Now lose the comps at the hood, right? But, alright. All the way over here. Man, this fucking idiot just decides to drive into me and whatnot. Fucking hell. All the things get all the easier, don't they? Come on. None of your good hood, because I know where to hide. And don't mind me if I hide the right end here. It is good, isn't it? One, two, three, and okay, there we go. So take care of that. Because when I might just dive in, give up on me, so not. Yeah, the guys almost just run you over, why not? No, wait. That guy's gonna get me, isn't he? That's right! He get away! I'm the champion! Alright, so far so good. Oh, okay, that was a close one. But that was intentional. Well, yeah, then again, with the off-road wheels here, the car here really just has way better controls here, whatnot. I enjoy it all the more, except when this happens, and then the wheels get really slippery. Yeah, you go now with a bomb on your windshield. Fucking hell. Oh dear. Fucking hell. He's sick in my hiding spot, motherfucking idiot. Yeah. These guys are everywhere around here. All of a sudden. And there we go. Ain't going on some level up. Mm-hmm. Well, this is a problem. Oh, bloody hell. Alright, so far so good. Alright, so far so good. Bada bing, bada boom. It's in.
Perfect, perfect. A pleasure doing business with you.
Please let it be with the Los Santos connections, because I enjoy that mission all the more. And level up. 105. There might be a radio station. But hey, kinda dope. So, yeah. Oh. Never mind. Even better. That is, if it's even gonna be as good as that. I expect it to be whatnot. And, you know, just try not to blow myself up as well. And worries, and shite. Well, this here's one of my favorite missions, I can guarantee you that. Now, hold on, there's like something stuck. Okay, there we go, there we go. It's clean! Also, I should, yeah, just dump it all in here, because I can. Boom. Boom. It's actually quit asking me all these stupid questions and whatnot.
Hello.
Hey, bastard. Got the time to die. And now we just pay them a visit to the new dude barbershop. Lovely. That ball there. Choof! Alright, then, okay, there we go. Getting me the sticky bombs, and now we're good to go. No survivors. Everyone's dead. And burnt their crystal, too. Alright, friends are good. There we go. So far, so good. Now I just gotta move on here with this damn thing, it's just wasting time or whatnot. But yeah, I mean, this thing here, I know it's not that good just for it. Drifting, turning, and whatnot, but at least I do what I can on this thing. Holy hell. Except that if we could get there faster, the better. I have an acute card just gonna keep falling down all the damn time. So, well, this time we got it here. First go the bust, and then go the bad. Nice bumper, sliding on the way. Oh, you screwed now. Now, take like a small shortcut here and get to the Bay Tree Canyon Road. Whoop! Works pretty swell. Very feasible as well, too. Huh. Oop. Boom. Alright. So far so good. Boom. Now, pay the guys here a bit of a visit. In a good spot, I tell you that. I think it would be wise if I use an RPG. It'd be quite wise, indeed. I said RPG. Shit. Yeah, it's a very, unique sniper rifle. Delivers quite a big round, so... yeah. Kablooey. No pissed off of vehicles? Check. No, okay, we're good to go. And onwards we press on. Vroom vroom, off we go. Well, this was much more fun. Of course, to drive this thing here. Well, get myself a product in the back of this thing and be protected, right? No, that's fun. Oh dear. Well, that takes care of that. All right. I did hear that. And now up to the motel. Guys, you're gonna pull on the handbrake just when they get there, so now let's. Well, could've worked better. And so that is your that. I mean, I could, yeah, if I could, of course. Our game was so futuristic, I'd even shoot this guy here off the rocket launcher, but, you know what? Just because I love you guys, I'll do it for you. There you go. See? I hit him. And that takes care of that. And I'll come up here to the roof, but hey. At least I use a rocket launcher to blast this bastard out of his place, huh? Okay, let's see. Yeah, we're gonna save that one for later on. Yeah, gonna use it with this one here because, I can.
You better pray you die! You ain't got nowhere to go.
See about that. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
It's over for you.
And let him choke.
Motherfucker, hey, we got one of our own down.
Ball her down.
You're gonna be full of holes when I'm done, motherfucking fool. Oh shit! One got hit.
Fucking dickhead.
Choo. Oh, you're dead. You're dead now, motherfucker. And now nothing but a fireball. Now this time here, I'm gonna get myself a little tired of these guys, so... Wall. I fucking love this game. No, seriously, I really do love this game. Best game ever. With these wonky mechanics and whatnot. Really fucking good. 10 out of fucking 10. Fucking hell. Another guy over there. Oh well, at least I know how to the easy way to get take care of the guys on the air cover.
Ballers money, fuck you! Fuck! These fools smashed on the homie! Get out! Ballers, yeah. Whoa! Get behind something!
Now, come the fun time. We'll see about that. Cause now my intention is to just burn these guys down to crisp. I don't know, these guys just sitting just wander out of their rooms or whatnot, because fucking hell.
You did, motherfucker, you did, you heard?
I hear you, fam.
Get cover.
Poor bastard. 4, 5, 6, 7. Took quite a bit longer than expected. Some fresh meat.
I'm gonna hurt you, motherfucker.
Oh shit!
How about this now? Give me my master back to this.
Y'all move back!
OBG, stay your ass on the sidelines, square.
Shit.
Can't believe that y'all actually survived these burned wounds and whatnot.
1527.
Fatty. Burn, you bitch. Burn. You had this coming. Holy hell. The room is entirely made of carpet, isn't it? Fucking hell, stop missing. Oh, poor bastard. Well, that's one thing I like about that mission. Can literally masturbate their screams while they slowly die. Or I could just gas them and hope for the best, right? For that, I would need myself a gas grenade launcher. I love this mission a lot. Time to get away. El Stupido. Blow up. Judging the jury. Fair enough for this one. Oh well. Maybe if this one here, I should probably just go to bed and sleep, because I literally only had just barely 1.5 hour sleep, so yeah. So I feel super well. Really well. Really, really well. So, what the hell that gun sound? Alright. Oh dear lord. Motherfucker. You get out of here. Right, but before I actually begin, better off I just, planted one over here, and the other one right about there. Hey, yo. Well, that's the goal. And hope for the best here that they won't just detonate and whatnot. Now get out of here. Oh well. Even the gates closed. Fucking hell. Come on, Vago, Vago.
Shithead.
You just run over one of your own guys. Teamwork. Come on, bring more of them. Fucking dare ya. I do love the M249. Anyone else? Let's even just check. Nothing over there. What about over there? No. Doesn't sound like it. And let's get all the four cars here. I'll get jumped on by one of these creepy guys. I don't know. I'll get myself the ready. And try not to blow up my own goddamn car.
Shit, yo!
Boom. Nose dip on this on that bastard. Into death, I tell ya. But yeah, now to take this to this beautiful hot rod directly to the boss, what he require then, boom. Dios mio! Right. Well, at least we made it. And since fucking hell, I really need to drive this thing more often. Well, which I will. Off we go. Shit, here we go. I always aim for the head. Well, they'd be down, man.
Appreciate it, fam.
You're welcome. Now, time for me to go. These guys really just drop down easily. Let's see. Seems about right. Leave it here for now. On this conveniently placed parking mark. Cause she's gonna be hit the fan now. Not that, you dope motherfucker!
Somebody help him!
Oh, you dopey motherfucker! Holy shit. Well, that's a nice little emplacement here. Or better yet. Hold on. Fucking move, will ya? There you go. I sound like I got hit. prickly shotgun like machine gun. Literally a war. Oh, not a war zone.
Need a sec.
We're bastards. Well, tactical napalm bombing wouldn't work out as well. Yeah. All right. Firefighters? I think the air is a little bit hot for that. Hmm. Poor Mexican Latino kid really just shot up. I mean, really got shot up. Alright, got another one incoming. First time. Now we take care of more personal things. No, you get back up there, you dumb bastard. Disobeying your master. Fair enough. No. Two. The baller? A ball out of nowhere?
Hey, it's time to get shot.
We got incoming.
Don't fuck with baller! Shithead.
Yeah, looks like they really got the some reinforcements. But even now, that's enough for that. Yeah, we gotta know from over there. We got another incoming vehicle. Actually, let's try something else. Hold on. One, two, three. And of course, and not to, you know, yeah, and we got something quite a bit of a small, let's say, yeah, this will work out here just fine. Just heating up the car. Follow me. Got a sticky bomb. Boom. There you go. Plant it out just nice. Ballers, Vagos. Shit, these guys are all chewed up to a crisp and whatnot. Even this one random guy here, too. But why would the bonus suddenly give support to the Vago all of a sudden? Maybe they were having some alliance to stop the same, to stop me and whatnot? I don't know. I don't think so. The answers are too obscure to find out. I don't think so. Get the hell out of here with your juggy bullshit. Good. Boom. The gang leader is fleeing. Take him out. I do hope no goddamn civvy is gonna just pop out of nowhere just to, let's say, take out the goddamn landmine. Cause literally, I hate when they do that. Haven't I blown up that car already? Oh wait, no I haven't. Not even as slippery as they can get, they also just, alright, they can make a turn. You idiot! One idiot bigger than the other idiot. Alright. We made it. Well, after all, I got myself a nice little buggy, actually. I wouldn't say buggy, but you know what I mean. Right, I think I'm gonna have to call it in here for now. So then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. I look forward to the next one. Cause I'm really tired, so I'll see you next time. And until then.